got to win the game to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite, when you're coming to take your freedoms away.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. We're in beautiful downtown North Conway, New Hampshire. What a peaceful little resort town. American flags and sheeple running around everywhere. I'm just driving home from some errands. And you know, it's one thing to sit here and bitch and try to wake people up online, but really, we all have to get out there. So I'm going to go home and I'm going to write up a few questions on paper and tape them to myself. I'm going to throw on the mask. I'm going to come down while it's a busy day and ask these people if they know anything about Fukushima, or do they know that their grandbaby owes over $52,000 and so do they, and things like that. So anyway, I'll be back with you momentarily. Much love. Many thanks. Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. Well, as I told you just a minute ago, I'm going to get out here and ask some questions. You can see we're all suited up. I've got questions. I want answers. And more importantly, I want these people to understand that they should have questions as well. I'm going to see how many are willing to talk to me just for a minute, answer a couple of questions, and move on. Group of people up here. Town's slowing down a little bit, but this is always a busy place. You can see there's people everywhere. So I'm going to spend a few minutes because, you know, you got to think globally, but you got to act locally. You got to get off your ass and do something. And even if you just wake up one person, it's worthwhile. A lot of young people come here. People are thinking about having kids. I want to know if they know how much those children are going to answer for. How much money are they going to owe? So let's see if anybody's willing to talk to me here. Coming up, some young people. Hi folks, how you doing today?
Good, how are you?
You guys mind being on video? Just 2 minutes, a couple questions?
Sure.
Do you know how much radiation is in the snow?
No.
Do you know why I would even ask you that?
No.
Do you know about Fukushima blowing up about 2 years ago?
Yeah.
Yeah, do you remember like 24 hours later, Mr. Obama said that no radiation was coming here?
Sure.
48 hours after that statement, he also, in that statement, told you not to prepare, not to do anything, to inform yourself, and that he would keep you informed. Made no public statement since then. 48 hours after that public statement, the first wave of radiation passed over the West Coast. You know the thing about the snow?
What?
It attracts even more radioactive particulates than does rain. Everybody that comes here to ski right now is snowing on radioactive fallout from Fukushima. Did you know that?
Yeah.
I can't tell you how much is in there. That was Mr. Obama's job. Do you guys plan on having kids someday?
Maybe.
Maybe? Possibly. You know, you're hard to say. You're young, right?
Yep.
Do you know that right now you owe over $52,000, as do you? Your mom does, your dad does. Did you know that?
No, I did not.
Did you know that the United States is $16 trillion in debt?
I did.
Yeah.
That means that you, me, him, her, we all owe that equally. So if we owe $53,000 almost now, how much are your children going to owe?
Lots.
Is that fair to them?
No.
System doesn't work. Ladies, enjoy your weekend. Thank you.
Here.
I'm not anonymous. I'm out here in the mask because you can be. Check out my website, connect with me online, and enjoy your weekend.
Thank you.
Thank you for your time. Awesome. Young people. No clue. And really, you know, they're young. They shouldn't have to worry about this shit. Let's get some adults here. See if we can get somebody to talk to us that's an adult. They're probably busy. They'll see the mask and run away. Scared to death. Ridiculous. We don't want to bother anybody. So let's see here. You look like you want to answer some questions.
I can answer all kinds of questions.
You can. How much radiation is in that snow?
I don't know.
No?
No.
You know why you don't know?
Do you know?
Not exactly, but I know it's there. I know it fell from Fukushima. Do you know that you owe over $52,000 right now?
I don't owe anybody anything, my friend.
Oh, no, sure you do.
Oh, no.
Are you an American citizen?
No, from Mars.
You're from Mars?
I am.
That's probably a good place to be right now.
Yep.
Are you visiting or do you live locally?
I live here.
Do you?
Yep.
Do you? Can you tell me why, with 65% of the population on prescription pills, we spend money and throw people in jail for possessing a plant that will remedy over 150 different ailments?
You don't got to preach to me on that one. I'm with you 100%.
Appreciate your time, buddy.
We opened up the
I'm out here in a mask today, not because I'm Amazon.
Yeah.
Amazon. That's where you can get the mask.
Yeah.
On my website. I'm not anonymous. You can be.
Right on,
Much
guy.
Love.
Thanks, man.
Thank you.
Have a great day.
Hi, ladies. Hi, I got questions. Can I have 2 minutes?
No, babe.
No? Hi, guys. How you doing?
What's happening?
You're just standing there holding the dog. You got a minute for a question?
I got no time.
You got no time?
I got no time.
All right. Enjoy your weekend. No time. Good Lord. No wonder we're in the mess that we're in. Of course, most of these people don't live here, so they just come to enjoy the beauty and shop. See, we consume. We don't make anything. We just consume it all. It's pretty funny, though. It is encouraging that the younger generation so far are the ones that will actually speak to you. The older people that are responsible for the younger generation don't seem to want to answer any questions. Hi, folks. How are you? Can I take 2 minutes, ask some questions?
Depends.
We
have kids.
You have kids?
So it depends on what the questions are.
Well, the question is, do you know that the snow that most of these people are skiing on right now has radioactive fallout from Fukushima? And,
we
and it will
hear
affect
that right
these
now,
kids?
So we can move on, okay? Because we don't want the kids to talk about that right now.
Okay.
So go ahead.
Enjoy your weekend. They don't want the children to know anything. That's outstanding. Another good reason we're in this fucking mess. Oh, good Lord. Hi, folks. How you doing today? Anybody have 2 minutes for questions? Nobody has 2 minutes for questions. Economy's collapsing. Snow's radiated. Nobody has time for questions. Huh. That's amazing. Unbelievable. And we think there's a hope. Hi, folks. How you doing? Anybody have 2 minutes for a question?
Okay, thank you.
No? Unbelievable. Unbelievable. It makes you wonder why you would even bother wasting your time. You know? Hi, folks. How are you? Anybody have 2 minutes for a question?
Yeah. That's okay. Thanks, though.
Okay. Enjoy your day. Well, they don't have time for questions. They probably aren't going to take the time to find the answers either. What a shame. Ridiculous. Hi, folks. Got 2 minutes for a question?
No, not today, bud. Thanks.
Not today? Okay. Takes a lot longer to find the answers. Just remember that. Unbelievable. Little do they know they're gonna owe more than it takes to put their kids through college before they're even born. Ridiculous. Hi, folks.
Hey.
I'm asking questions. You got 30 seconds to answer a question?
I have more than 30 seconds.
Yeah,
okay,
yeah.
Okay. If you owe over $52,000 right now, and I do, and she does, and they do as well, how much are your children or grandchildren going to owe?
Oh, probably a lot.
One more question. How much radiation is in this snow from Fukushima?
I'm not sure.
MasterOfManyThings.com. Well, they're not sure. Because their president didn't inform them. Well, maybe we'll have better luck on this side of the street. It's where a couple of the local bars are. Maybe it'll be loosened up a little bit.
Nope.
Huh. I'm out asking questions. You don't have a lot of time because you're in traffic,
but
go find some answers. Now, there we go. That's encouraging. People are stopping and waving. Great. Hi, folks. How you doing? I'm asking questions today. Does anybody have just a few seconds for a question? No time for questions? Just one question? Nobody has time. Takes forever to find the answers. Good Lord. That's why we're not asking, he says. Huh. Imagine that. How again are they able to get away with all this? Oh, well, you got to consider that 65% of these people are on some type of prescription drug that makes them not really give a fuck. And the rest of them, they're fluoridated and chemtrailed. And... Hi, folks.
Hello,
I'm asking questions today. Do you have time for a question?
Not today.
Not today? Disgusting. This is America. You could do this in any town, and it's probably going to be the same, folks. MasterOfManyThings.com. Find answers. Got to send them there. You got to wake people up, you know. Good Lord. Now I got to wait to walk. This is, my freedom has been reduced to this. I'm told to when I can walk. Well, I know. It keeps everybody safe. Listen, I gotta have something to bitch about until I'm got a chance to ask some questions here. Hi, folks. How are you today?
How are you?
Time for a question? I got questions.
No thanks.
No? What a shame. No questions. It's ridiculous. These people. Don't care? Well, I guess most of these people are unaffected. They still have money to vacation. How much longer? Maybe that's a good question. I'll ask them how much longer they're going to be on vacation. Everybody's scared to death. Hey, folks, how are you doing today? I'm out asking questions. You got time for a question?
No, I don't.
No? No time for a question. Oh, that's too bad. Let's see here. That was a dog lover. Maybe they got time for a question.
Yes! Come on, thank you, bro.
I'm not anonymous, but you can be. Hi, folks. How you doing? I'm out asking questions today. Anybody have time for a question? No time for a question. Maybe they're hurrying before the collapse comes. Hey guys, how you doing? I'm out asking questions today. You got time for a question?
Not today.
Not today. Well, I guess that tells you how quickly we're going to turn things around in this country. Nobody has 30 seconds for a question, huh? The young people seem to. Younger generation. They must have a lot of questions. Well, I guess if it's ineffective, then you don't waste your time. So, we'll call it a day. Get this video uploaded, but, you know, hey, at least some few people were provoked today. Maybe it only takes one to be worthwhile, you know? And the younger generation, when they hear things that sound wild, they do get off their asses and they research. Those two young ladies probably Google something up later and at least inform themselves before they have children. Anyway, getting ready to storm. Much love, many thanks, and I'll see you soon.